convenience store Wawa recently discovered malware that skimmed customers' payment card data at just about all of its 850 stores. The infection began rolling out to the store's payment processing systems on March 4th of last year and wasn't discovered until December the 10th. It took two more days for malware to be fully contained. Most locations' point-of-sale systems were affected by April 22, 2019, although some locations may not have been affected at all. The malware collected payment card numbers, expiration dates, and cardholder names from payment cards used at Wawa in-store payment terminals and fuel dispensers. The advisory didn't say how many customers or cards were affected. The malware didn't access debit card PINs, credit card CVV2 numbers, or driver license data used to verify age-restricted purchases. Information processed by in-store ATMs was also not affected. The company has hired an outside forensic firm to investigate the infection. People who have used payment cards at Wawa locations should pay close attention to billing statements over the past 8 months. It's always a good idea to regularly review credit report as well. Wawa said it will provide 1 year of identity theft protection and credit monitoring from credit reporting service Experian at no charge.
You get gas and now you got to go through that.
Yeah.
I can't believe that it was active for so long before they actually realized.
I feel like perhaps 1 year is not long enough. Just saying, Wawa, maybe bulk it up a little.
Yeah. That's unfortunate, though. Yeah.
It is. It's sad.
And I mean, when you're traveling, you don't think, is my information safe? Like, you gotta go.
Just go to whatever gas station is most available. But that's my dad always said, go to the same gas station all of the time. That way, you know, if there's a problem, you know where it came from.
That's smart.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Doesn't work if you travel, though.
No, it does not work in that.